a government that will serve the interest of all the Namibian people, irrespective of their color or race or places of origin.
This is the voice of Nyoma, a man who left his family and spent years in exile to liberate his country. He successfully mobilized fellow Namibians to join the struggle for independence. In most cases, Nyoma was loved by the media for his willingness to speak to journalists. He always kept his smile even when he talked about eliminating the enemy.
Attack, you retreat. When the enemy retire, you attack.
After 29 years in exile, Nyoma returns to Namibia in September 1989 to lead SWAPO to victory in the UN-supervised elections that finally paved the way for independence. Nyoma returns a day before the UN deadline for Namibians to vote. During his campaign, Nyoma remains steadfast, a man who does not mince his words. One such platform was at a SWAPO meeting in the 1990s, where he disapproved empty promises made by the opposition.
They were already in power here, so-called power, in the interim government. They have no program. They were in power. What are they talking about? Every day we hear SWAPO detained people in other foreign countries. That's the only thing they are singing, because they have no program of developing this country. So done with the puppets.
His popularity and respect remained intact as he drew large crowds wherever he go. And at the age of 90, Nyoma is fit as a fiddle.